The Kenya Union of Post-Primary Education Teachers has decried congestion in schools, which has arisen due to the government's 100% transition policy.
The Secondary Head Teachers Association says while ensuring all pupils join Form 1 is a good policy, the government must allocate more funds to expand the school's capacity. Makori Ongechi reports.
As the admission exercise for Form 1 students gets into its home stretch this week, the matrix of the high number of learners who have joined secondary schools this year continues to be a point of concern for a number of stakeholders in the education sector. The Kenya Union of Post-Primary Education Teachers now says the number is overwhelming and the resources available in schools currently may not support the learners' needs.
Tunapoongea saa hizi, yale mashule ambao yalikuwa na admit takriban watoto kama 100 wameweza kuadmit zaidi ya 300.
According to the officials, the Ministry of Education has failed to disperse the finances allocated for infrastructure development into public schools. KUPPET Secretary General Akelo Misori says the children might have been admitted into schools but may not be able to get the quality education they deserve.
The 100% transition has caused a lot of strain on basic infrastructure in secondary schools. There are limited classrooms, the toilets are not sufficient, those which run boarding sessions do not have enough space in the dormitories, and also sufficient space in the dining area. And unless this issue is addressed, we expect a crisis in the general administration of schools in the intervening weeks.
In what can be partly attributed to the introduction of free primary education, the number of students joining Form 1 has significantly gone up in the last 10 years. Ministry of Education figures show that only 727,054 pupils sat their KCPE exams in 2009, a number rising to over 1 million in 2018. With the government pushing for 100% transition, the current crisis was bound to occur. Kenya Secondary Schools Heads Association Chairperson Kahi Indimuli says the government should invest more in extra county schools and those recently upgraded to national status.
Of course, there have been challenges of infrastructure development in the newly promoted schools, and this we still continue to request the government to continue putting in more funds so that the schools can improve their infrastructure to the level almost, if not the same as the original 18.
And as the number of learners continues to rise sharply, KUPPET has also called on TSC to employ more teachers to counter their numbers. TSC figures show there are currently 290,000 trained teachers who are yet to be employed. Makori Ongechi, Citizen TV, Nairobi.